Aloha!
Welcome back to the channel. If you're new here, my name is Fran.
I'm Jacob.
And this is
Fantastic Pins!
If you are returning, welcome back, our fantastic friends. If you're new here on this channel, we love to talk about
stuff, generally.
Disney pins and Disney things. So if you're into any of that,
like and subscribe.
Yes, we would love if you would consider subscribing. Today we are sharing with you guys our Hawaii / mini Aulani haul. We did just come back from a Hawaiian vacation courtesy of my auntie who turned 50 this year, and she wanted to bring the whole family to the island with her. So we got a nice fun vacation. We didn't stay in Aulani. We stayed at a resort nearby Aulani, so we obviously paid a visit or two or three to the resort. We also went to a like huge mall on Oahu. What's the mall called?
Ala Moana.
We shopped at the Box Lunch and Hot Topic there as well, because you know we love our Disney shopping. So we thought we'd bunch all of that stuff together in a video for you guys, because you guys love the hauls. Shout out Nicholas at Disney Merch. So let's just get into it. Let's share with you guys some of the things that we bought. Where should we start, Jacob?
We can start with our
Aulani haul.
Aulani haul.
So I was really hoping that Aulani would have more of their bagged wishables. Unfortunately, they didn't have any more of those, but they did have open wishables. I did pick up Mickey and Minnie from the Aulani series. So here is the series that we picked up, and here's Mickey in his, is this supposed to be like puka shells? But you know, those like necklaces you get when you go visit Hawaii. And he's got his little luau shirt on and some sandals. So that's a cute little Mickey one to have. And then of course, we also got Minnie Mouse. So there she is in like a beautiful pink and purple outfit. I love that she doesn't have her regular bow on, but instead she has like that cute little flower in her hair as you would in Hawaii. And is she wearing slippers too? Yeah, she's wearing purple sandals. So cute. And then we also picked up
Some pins!
First one that I got, they're all open edition pins at Aulani, by the way, so as long as they don't discontinue the pin, you should be able to purchase these. They did have a lot of pins that are available at the Disney parks as well, but there was a pretty good selection of pins that were specific to Aulani. So these are the two pins we picked up. Want to talk about this pin, Jacob? Oh my gosh, why are you shaking?
I was trying to put it like in the middle. Okay, this is an Aulani pin. This says, I had you, or you had me at Aloha, right?
I had you at Aloha.
You had me at Aloha. And it's Mickey and Minnie just chilling by the beach. Super cute.
Pin on pin.
Pin on pin.
I love it.
It's a great pin.
I love that it doesn't say Aulani on it. There's no date, but you could tell it is like the Hawaiian vacation. And then the other pin I got, this one is more, I like bought it to have like an as an extra for trade if anybody was interested. But here we have Mr. Stitchy laying down, eating a popsicle, wait, eating an ice cream cone. And then something else we bought from Aulani is something that, it's a weird collection that we have, and it's of, oops, a tote bag. Now this is one of the largest tote bags I've ever seen, but it has the Aulani like symbol and logo here. And we've got Aloha Mickey, super excited. And on the other side says Aloha Adventure. And we've got the Fab 6. And the cool part about, wait. The cool part about this, Jacob was really impressed with this, is
a zipper.
It zips, that's so cool. So that was a fun one to help us bring like our beach towels and stuff whenever we went like other places of the island. So that was our mini Aulani haul. We did also go shopping at non-Aulani places. So we're just gonna go ahead and show you those little souvenirs just cause, you know, why not?
We went to Diamond Head. We hiked Diamond Head. and we got one of these magnets because whenever we go somewhere, we want to get a magnet because that's where we do when we go somewhere.
That's where we do.
Yeah, that's where we do.
And then I'm not a huge Starbucks collector, but I thought that this little espresso cup was super cute and also like supposed to be like, I guess you could use it as an ornament. And I got this little cup. It's green, has Hawaii, paradise of the Pacific on this side, and then the lining of the cup is green. I don't know, I just thought it was cute. I saw it at the airport and I thought I wanted to buy one more thing, so bought that. Now for our Hawaiian mall haul. We did stop by a box lunch there and we got some Funko Pops.
Funko Pops!
So I'm actually really excited about this one. It was still like, it wasn't Halloween yet when we got to, when we were in Hawaii. So their box lunch still had one of these, and this is a box lunch exclusive, and it's of Dante as an alebrije. It glows in the dark!
Do you want to come in? Come in! I don't know where we got this, actually.
Oh, same.
Oh, we got it at box lunch? Oh, nice. Okay, but this is the Yzma Funko when she turns into a cat.
Of course.
Of course, we had to get it because...
we have to collect the cats!
Collect the cats. You can see all the other ones in the back. But this is by far... she just looks adorable with her freaking acorn in her hand.
So that was our mall haul. And then we did pick up some blind boxes too. So I don't know why. I thought I was gonna wanna like record it as a separate video or do it on like Instagram, but you know what? Should we just do it now?
Sure.
Yeah, so we got three of the Villain Bows, and these are Disney Loungefly. So there's one pin in each box. And then we also got two of the Loungefly Pixar blind box of these Coco posters. I think I got Miguel in a trade, so I would definitely love to get any of the other characters. Definitely would love the Sugar Skull and Pepita. So let's just do it. Let's just close up. Oh wait, we bought some other things.
Oh yeah,
from
I got
Alani.
This at Alani.
Jacob got this cute little Tommy Bahama shirt. I got this crop top spirit jersey, which I'm really excited about.
It says Alani in the back. Yes,
see it. It says Alani in the back, and I really love it because a crop top spirit jersey just fits me so much better than a regular spirit jersey because I'm short and I'm round, and it just doesn't work that well for me. So anyways.
And this was on sale. If you're at Alani, there's a sales section when you go to the left side of the store. I highly recommend checking that out. This was like basically 50% off.
Dope. All right, so I'm gonna open the Villains Bows and Jacob's gonna open the Coco poster. So let's get started on this one and see what we get. We got the Queen of Hearts. So here's a quick look at the Queen of Hearts. Silver plated. Jacob?
Oh, I didn't know I was going next. Okay, so here we got the very popular...
oh, we got the guitar!
Got the guitar. Let me show you the guitar.
Very nice.
Very, very nice. I like it a lot. It's gold-plated. Let me see the back. I think all of them are.
I would like the Hades bow. I think that's the only bow I would keep. Oh, it's Ursula! This is not too bad either. Can you give them a close-up of it?
Yeah.
Nice, very nice.
Very simple.
I like the bows. I ended up getting rid of the princess ones that I collected, so these might end up in my traders, but fun content.
Fun content!
Oh, whoa! Gosh.
Hard sometimes, you know.
Oh my, what a mess. Oh my.
This is also one of our favorite ones that I haven't seen yet.
Oh!
Is it a double?
It's Miguel. Oh, but I think I have Miguel.
Oh, you do?
I got him in like a trade or something. Oh well. Alright, last box for today's video. Let's see if we can get Hades. No, it's not Hades. Oh, it's Cruella! No. A Dalmatian?
A Dalmatian one.
It's a Cruella bow.
Cruella de Vil. Cruella de Vil.
So Something-a-something-a-something-a-ville. Alright, well, that was a fun unboxing. If you enjoy content like this, as Disney Merch does, don't forget to give this video a like.
Subscribe if you want to see more videos like this, and hit that bell icon so that you're notified when new videos pop up.
Comment down below what your favorite item in today's haul was. And as always, we hope to see you at the next video. Until then,
have a fantastic day.